Hello viewers, welcome to my channel Fashion World. So viewers, how are you? I hope you all is fine. NASA's human space flight chief hosted just before big launch. The head of NASA's human space flight office has resigned just 1 week before the agency is expected to launch astronauts from America soil for the first time in nearly a decade, according to a congressional notification obtained by Politico. Douglas Lovero has served as the associate administrator for the Human Exploration and Operations Mission Directorate for just 7 months. He took over the job in October after his predecessors William Gerstenmaier was demoted and eventually left the agency. Doug hit the ground running this year and has made significant progress in his time at NASA. The note from NASA Administrator Jim Bridenstine said his leadership of HEO has moved us closer to accomplishing our goal of landing the first woman and the next man on the moon in 2024. Doug has dedicated more than 4 decades of his life in service to our country, and I want to thank him for his service and contributions to the agency. While the agency officially announced Lovero's departure as a resignation, two officials with knowledge told Politico that he was pushed out over disagreements with Bridenstine. Ken Bowersox, the current deputy associate administrator in the Human Space Flight Office, will serve as the acting administrator. On May 27, NASA plans to send 2 astronauts to the International Station aboard the SpaceX Crew Dragon capsule, the first time since the retirement of the Space Shuttle program in 2011 that astronauts will launch from US soil. So viewers, please subscribe my YouTube channel Fashion World and press bell icon button. Please like my video, please share my video. God bless you. Thank you. Allah Hafiz.